for them their tremendous service for Puerto Rico and for the U.S. Virgin Islands. And we were so nicely treated by the U.S. Virgin Islands. And frankly, over the years, they're great people.
We set sail on the 31st. Our intent was to go down and support Harvey relief efforts in Texas and Louisiana. By the time we got down to about this point on Florida, Irma had manifested itself in a track and certainly avoided very threatening. So we changed and altered our plan and came through the Florida Strait and positioned ourselves along this track